Hello everyone and welcome to the third and last episode of this unboxing movie of Zombicide Invader. In this episode we will cover the dark side, the dark side extras, the 3D doors and the card holders. So let's start by opening up the dark side core box. The look and feel of the dark side core box is almost identical to the other core boxes. The design is very nice and the illustrations are great work. Let's open it up. First thing we find, like usual, are the rules and mission booklet. Very well illustrated and gives a nice view of the different components that can be used and how to use them. Here we see an illustration of one of the survivors, Miranda. These are the open pit tokens, the open pits. The box with the rest of the content is illustrated like the ones in the core box, so with some kind of a code opening, very nice illustrated. Here we have the 9 double-sided game tiles and also the different tokens in the punch board. Now let's go back to the box with all the nice goodies in it. Again, 6 of those survivor plastic dashboards, different color bases and the ID cards. 128 mini cards. And as I said, the color bases, but also including the different plastic trackers. Here we have the miniature of the Vindicator pod. It can ignore dark zones, so it can come as a blessing for some of the survivors. And here we have the miniature of the Driller Abomination. One of the driller workers. And in the second tray we find the remainder of the driller workers, the driller hunters and the driller tanks. Let's immediately move on to the unboxing of the dark side extras. First we find the booklet Operation Persephone. These are basically 10 crossover missions and their rules. And the crossover missions are meant to basically mix both the elements from the Invader and the dark side boxes. Een extra driller abomination. And of course the necessary cards. And as you can see, there are also 3 scientist companions included in this one, with their accompanying cards, of course. Let's take a look at some pictures. Here we have the driller abomination. And as stated before, the Vindicator bot. One of the survivors called Radka and a driller worker. And here we have a picture of one of the deck holders. Basically for $10 extra we could have the deck holder set, which comes with 4 deck holders in 2 different colors, which can hold all the different cards also if they are sleeved. Next we have the 3D doors. Basically this is a nice add-on for your playing field. For $10 extra this optional buy gives you 11 3D plastic doors 5 gray generic doors and 6 other mission-specific color doors in pink, white, blue, purple, green and yellow. And now finally the verdict for the 3 unboxing videos, so the unboxing of Zombicide Invader. First on delivery, the delivery timing was quite okay. I was quite surprised with the limited delay. The packaging and the protection was very good. The packing note was there and subscribed everything that was included in the boxes. The delivery cost was quite okay. Then the quality of the boxes, I gave a 2 here because the quality of the core boxes was very good and very high. But on the other hand, I dislike a lot the big brown boxes with all the different stretch goals and also with the survivor packs. The artwork, 3 out of 5 again, because the artwork on the core boxes is very nice, but the big brown boxes, but I cannot punish them twice, of course. Inlays and organization was quite okay. The game boards looked very nice, the design was very good. The tokens were more than okay. The cards, decent cards, very nicely done. The miniatures, I gave a 3 because I liked some of the miniatures a lot, but some others, especially the drillers, I didn't like the details too much. Then the rulebook was quite okay, and the dice, yeah, the core dice or the dice in the core game were similar normal dice, but of course I've ordered the specific Kickstarter exclusive dice for this game. So overall a very good Kickstarter. So this was it, guys. These were the 3 videos for the unboxing of Zombicide Invader. I hope you liked it, and if you really liked it, please give me a thumbs up and also subscribe so that you can follow me on future unboxing videos. Again, like usual, you can find here some of the pictures of the Kickstarters that are still going to come that I will unbox. Thanks a lot for watching, and I see you next time.